decades up to me. I wasn't very old at the time, but he was definitely younger than me, maybe 13 or something, I don't know. I looked down at him confused, and he goes, "I like your hat." Oh, by the way, I was wearing a knitted hat that looked like a raccoon, so it was a good hat. "Will you hold something for me?" Okay. And I'll never forget what he said. This is possibly one of the smoothest things I've ever heard from a little 13-year-old boy. So he goes, "Will you hold something for me?" And I go, like, okay, what is it? And he goes, "My hand." I had no expectations on what he was going to say, but that one definitely caught me off guard. I was so startled by his, what would you even call that, pickup line request?
Oh my God, that was beautiful.